Hey everybody, it's been about a year since the Falcon Heavy STP-2 mission. Thought we'd do a little bit of a re-review, kind of take another look at the footage we captured. This is Kennedy Space Center. We're doing some work with the Planetary Society for their Light Sail 2 payload. Some of my favorite shots of Bill Nye, the morning of the launch, giving us some words of wisdom. And the mission turned out to be a great success, so congratulations to the Planetary Society. This is Jack cleaning his lens, and we'll see more Jack in a moment here. Check this out. Look at that green glow from the TTEB ignition. And we have two different angles going, so we'll be rotating back and forth between the two. So much power. Just love the size of the balloon. It's huge. I love night launches. It literally turns night into day. In real time. I love how this exposure comes back. There, we can see the size of the plume. Look at that. I love it. This is one of our high-speed cameras, so we're at about 2,000 frames per second. Exposure is really hard. We can see the plume just growing in fury and chaos. You can see the rainbirds showering water down in the launch pad. Actually suppresses the sound. And there's Falcon Heavy and the transport erector, which is pretty cool. It's still moving backwards. Take a look at some of those shock waves down towards the bottom too. Some birds flying through. Incredible force. Look at that. Wow. There's Falcon Heavy rising. I love how we can just see the edge. And we get these little starbursts of light. Look at that. You can see 39A. Transport erector. And how amazing are two boosters coming down landing almost at the exact same time. Ready? Sonic booms. Shake the camera. One more view. Zoomed out a little bit. I promised Jack would be coming back. That's him there. Look at this. The water. Watch the fish jump at the first sonic boom. Ready? Look at that. Oh, it's so cool. Celebration. One more fun part I wanted to include in here. Footage was tough. It's kind of a handheld view, but to see two boosters separate from the center stage, almost like a nebula in the sky. Wow. Being able to capture this footage and document Falcon Heavy was just about one of the most amazing things I've ever done. Looking forward to the next launch, probably not till 2021, but we'll be here on the Space Coast ready to go. Thanks for watching, and if you want to support the work we do, join our Patreon community. And thank you very much to all our current members who make this possible.